if you've been paying attention to my life, which I hope you have been, very important information, guys, I went to Montreal a few weeks ago and I had the best time. And while I was there, I did a really touristy thing, but also amazing. I went to Cirque du Soleil. I've never been before, only seen it on television, and honestly, I almost cried because it was so beautiful. I've been working on my acrobat moves, so maybe in a few years you'll see me up there on a tightrope in spandex. You never know, it could happen. In the meantime, though, I'm going to read you a story, which is about a circus. I wrote it a while ago, and then went to Cirque du Soleil, and then remembered that I had written it. So it's a two-parter. We'll leave you on a cliffhanger so that you'll come back next week. I know you would anyway, of course. It's called Wanted, Three-Legged Elephant, and it goes like this. Wanted, Three-Legged Elephant, 2 Uncle Nelson, Apartment 16, 222 West 81st Street, Manhattan, New York, New York, United States of America, Earth. I heard on the radio that New York was a concrete jungle, and I know my mom said that's different from a regular jungle, but I thought I'd better write you because New York's about the biggest place I know, and you're about the smartest guy I know, and we need to buy an elephant. I've got $8 saved up, and Donnie always says how he gets 2 times the allowance I get, so he must have at least 16, and we could probably get another $5 more each by the end of the month if we keep all the dandelions out of Mom's garden and Donnie's mom's garden. Michael looked it up on the internet for us, and he says an elephant will cost $10,000, but that's brand new. Dad says there's always a deal if you look hard enough. He got our car for next to nothing because they were about to bring it to the junkyard for scrap. A 4-legged elephant might be $10,000, but I bet we could get a 3-legged elephant for almost free. Michael put an ad on Craigslist for us. Wanted, 3-legged elephant, King County, we'll pay $15, cash. Dad says it's best to lowball. We don't want them to know we've got $24 right away. We haven't gotten any responses to the ad, though, and I was hoping you could look around New York for a 3-legged elephant for us. Donnie and me are trying to start a circus, see? Donnie's learning to breathe fire, and I'm working on the elephant, and we're trying to get Donnie's sister Elizabeth to learn tightrope. We've been doing it all in secret, mostly, so don't tell Mom. King County's not supposed to have a circus after what happened last year. What did happen last year? Tune in next week and you will find out. Thank you so much for watching.